Are you from Brazil, Louis? Yeah.
No, you've got your shirt tucked in, bro. You're mental.
It's not a new fashion.
Good morning, everybody. What's happening? What's going on? How you doing, Steve?
I'm good.
Good. On a boat. Welcome to Norway. We are here for a relaxing weekend with all the groomsmen. Just a chilled weekend before Steve's wedding next weekend. Louis here doing a bit of vlogging as well. We've got this boat. We're in the Airbnb, and this is the owner of the Airbnb, Bjorn. And we're in Oslo, by the way. Yeah, I mean, he's taking us for a ride on his boat today into town. Look how beautiful this house is, though. How you doing this morning, Louis?
Yo, I'm ready.
This afternoon, coffee. I should say.
Yeah, it's like 1:30 or something.
Yeah.
Have my coffee, fine. Ready for breakfast in Oslo.
Brilliant.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna hold on to this masher down here. Nice, Dave. Hey, welcome to Oslo.
Oslo Centre.
How are you doing, Steve? You having a relaxing weekend?
So nice.
Yeah.
So nice.
What a nice surprise, Oslo, though.
I know.
I knew it was going to be sick, but this is really
it's
nice.
Really lifestyle goals, isn't it?
Yeah. There's a beer in South Cheers. Africa called Hansa, Cheers. But it's Cheers. Not this one. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers, Jokeman.
Hey.
Ching-a-ling, don't miss me out. Cheers. I definitely won. Definitely won. Although...
Is there kimchi in there?
Yeah, that looks nice, bro.
Oh, I didn't get no onion.
Yeah, that's kimchi, bro. We're just cruising around Oslo and we're bumping into a whole load of awesome viewers. Check these guys out. And Louis. How are you guys doing?
Good.
It's so nice to meet some Norwegian viewers. Awesome. Oi. Thanks for organising this beautiful weather for us. You really nailed it. Ciao.
See you later.
Bye.
Back on the boat.
Back on the boat. Bye, Oslo. Bye. We made a little pit stop on the boat. To come to this awesome market to get some dinner. The guys have gone for some meat. Jake's a vegetarian as well, so me and Jake have gone for some veg and some salmon we got as well. Look how healthy that basket is looking right now. I'm proud of our basket, Jake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We don't need no meat.
Whoa, what? Oh my God.
Yeah, it's a piglet, bro. I don't know, man.
I don't like that.
Yeah, shame.
Sorry.
I mean, I'm sure it's delicious.
That is the reality.
Well,
but
it's not because that's not.
No, but that's the thing. You don't see that. That is what you're eating.
No, I know.
That's it.
I'm fine with that.
But not piglets. I wouldn't eat piglets.
But if you're gonna eat meat, this is the kind of place that you want to buy it from.
Definitely,
to be honest, I mean, look at this place.
Yeah, that's not.
Beautiful meat in there. For me, like. I think I've been feeling really good after not eating red meat, mostly. I think that's what it is. So, a little bit of white meat on the weekends and some fish, I think it's fine. So much lovely food for the bride tonight. You guys just been chilling?
Just been lying
just around. Messing around, yeah? Do you have a snooze?
Yeah, we got it.
Nice. Let's jump back in this battle wagon.
Thank you.
you tubing it up?
Yeah, I think so.
Nice.
You gotta give it a go.
Oh, it's too cold, man.
It is too cold, I'm in agreement.
I'm happy. For me, I was like laying on the front end. It kind of felt like I was on the tube. I was like,
nice. It's the floaty skidman.
Oh, Jake, he's doing it. Oh!
How cold is that? Immediately regrets it.
Yes, Jakey!
But make sure there's no.
See you later, dudes.
Oh. You saved more!
Oh. This is everything I got!
Oh my god.
Sorry. I was like, what?
Just go. Go, Steve.
Yay!
Thanks for that, Bjorn. That was so fun.
Of course.
That was awesome.
That was amazing.
I think I need to buy a boat like this one day now. See you later, son. Check you tomorrow. Boop, boop. Little Bri situation. Whoa. Watching Fun Flui on what's this, like 50 inch. Brilliant.
Oi, cheers, Nick.
Oi, we're in a really beautiful part of the world.
Here comes the jazzy hip hop. Made the firework though, didn't we?
Like, when you're trying to challenge someone, because I've been doing a lot of things about intelligence and what it is, and when I learned this, it's got me really excited. If you're trying to have a conversation with someone about what intelligence is, very hard to like.
Alright, boyos, I'm going to sleep. It's been an epic one, thanks so much. What a sick day, yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Night, Louis.
Night, mate.
Good night, guys. It's been nice vlogging again today. I've had a couple of days off, and it's been really, really refreshing. Yeah, tomorrow we are flying back from Oslo to the UK, to London, and it's... How many days now to your wedding, Steve? Five.
It's soon.
It's soon. Yeah. I will see you guys tomorrow. In the meantime, yeah, I have to do it again now. In the meantime, remember to work hard, be nice to people, and try not to get lost or killed. Okay, I love you guys. Goodbye.
Steve, we done, bro.
Bye.
Shh, 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 don't tell him. Don't tell him. Keep going, bro. Keep going. Keep going. We're done.
I will. Guys, I'm trying to get my sign off.
I'm sorry.
Keep the noise down. Keep your broccoli noise down. Cauliflower boy. I will see you guys tomorrow. In the meantime, are you serious? I'm literally gonna have to do that again.
Sorry.
Sorry.
He's like talking to his camera. You're like. Sorry, I actually wasn't even thinking. I was just kidding.